It wasn't really home. She missed her parents and knew that it was time to return to London.
Underneath, and all that I could see was pain. My son.